Hey, black women, I want you to watch this video and see what these white women really think of you for most of the time. This is why we have to stick together. And even though there's a lot of black people in our community that does wrong and all that stuff, these other groups of people do not really care about us. White women will use you for your movement, use you for your black girl magic and all that stuff, and what and how far your voice can reach, how your numbers. And, you know, as far as that goes, so check out this video, and I'll talk to you in the next one.
We have had 3 female African-American mayors in a row.
She was fired, by the way.
All passionate public servants, 2 resign, though. Is it a signal that a different kind of leadership is needed to move Baltimore City forward? So you.